Bloomington North, ranked number 9 in the IBCA preseason poll, edged Bedford North Lawrence 57-55 in the season opener on Tuesday night at BNL Fieldhouse. Vanderbilt recruit J.Q. Roberts paced the Cougars with 31 points and 12 rebounds. Colton Leach had 20 points and 10 boards for the Stars. Colton Staggs added 15 points, and Trace Reinders totaled 11. Roberts hit a controversial last-second shot for the game winner for the Cougars.